show, a couple things about this song, and then we're gonna sing it for you. Hamilton, of course, is based on the life of Alexander Hamilton. The writer, Lin-Manuel Miranda, who is a genius and probably one of the greatest writers of drama, of music for the stage, or words for the stage, probably since Shakespeare. And I've heard more than one person say that. It's chock full of incredibly well-drawn-out lyrics and really interesting music. It's a musical that I actually resisted for a long time because I thought, oh, well, it's all rap. But it is genius. It's absolute genius, and I have a lot of respect for it. What I love about this musical is that the characters in it, Alexander Hamilton, Aaron Burr, the guy who shoots Alexander Hamilton in a duel, George Washington, all of these people that we're used to hearing their names a lot, but we're used to thinking them, I think, in terms of, in more two-dimensional terms, he draws them in such an amazing human way in this musical that you really get to know the complexities of what went into the beginning of our nation. And I hope that one day you're able to see it. I hope to see it one day, and I know my kids want to see it too. My shot is sort of Alexander Hamilton's introductory song where he talks about what he wants. And we have a number of soloists on the stage right now, and I think what I'm gonna have them do is just introduce themselves and tell you who they're playing. So let's start right here with young Sam.
Hello, I am Sam Ivory, and I will be playing Hamilton.
I'm Emma Ivory, and I'll be playing Lafayette.
I'm Andrew DeBoer, and I am Hercules Mulligan.
Hi there, my name is Maria, I'll be playing John Lawrence.
Hi, I'm Kellen Dunlap, and I'm also playing John Lawrence.
I'm Fiona, and I'm playing Aaron Burr.
I'm Maddie, and I'm one of the three backup voices in the back.
I'm Danielle, and I'm also one of the three backup voices in the back.
And the score they're listed as three women, so but there's two of them. So. We also have on the stage with us bass player Jay Round and drummer Glenn Olkanowski, who is the husband of Holly. And now we're ready to sing this for you. I hope you enjoy my shot.
Yeah. talk. You got to be careful you talk. If you talk, you're gonna get shot.
We're a chuck up we got. Mrs. Lafayette, hard rock like Lance a lot. I think your parents are pop. Lawrence, I like you a lot. Then talk to pop, like a little kettle called the pot. What are the odds of guys who put us all on the spot? Pop with a squad of convention of us are black and hot. How about the revolutionary information abolitionist? Give me a position, show me where the ammunition is. Oh, am I talking too loud? Sometimes I get overexcited. Shoot off at the mouth. I never had a group of friends before. I promise that'll make y'all proud.
Let's get this guy in front of a crowd.
Last. That's funny. Scratch that. This is not a moment. It's the moment.